In conclusion, our yearbook needs a facelift.
Or at least some serious Botox, which brings us to the photos. A lot of us spend as much time gaming as we do in school.
We think we should be able to use our avatars as our yearbook photos. Why look like yourself when you could look like a level 25 Storm Ranger?
I feel that who I am on the inside is better represented by Thor Engelhart.
Thanks to the yearbook committee for your time, we think this idea could take the White Chapel Rememberer to the next level.
No. Don't think we're gonna use that. But thanks anyway. Sorry, guys.
I knew this wouldn't help.
I propose we go totally retro and use this old school camera for the student photos.
An old camera? That's how you're gonna improve the yearbook? Lame.
Thanks for coming.
It's my camera. Or used to be. It was my grandma's.
How do you know?
I sold it to her at a yard sale on Saturday. Easy money. Just sitting in my basement, wrapped in a bunch of blankets, waiting in the bottom of a huge double locked chest.
And now we can't use wicked avatars as our yearbook photos. Thanks.
Sorry. I made 10 bucks. Goes right to the go-kart fund.
What is this? Hello?
Well, how'd the meeting go? Can I use my me as my yearbook photo?
Sorry, Rory. They shot us down. Maybe next year.
Come on! You want me to take them out? Maybe eat their families?
No!
Just kidding, man. You looked all, oh no, Rory's a maniac. That was great.
Don't joke about that, okay? Sometimes I wonder what you do at night.
Oh, it's pretty nuts. Less you know, the better.
4,068? 2,069?
Anyway, what did the yearbook nerds want to do?
Hannah Price wants to use some lame old camera for the photos. She probably doesn't even know she has to develop the old film. She's probably still staring at the back of the camera right now, wondering why the screen isn't working. She's standing right behind me now, isn't she?
Later.
Huh. Hi, Ethan. I like your shirt.
Thanks. It's a small.
I'm super sorry about not liking your idea this morning. It was a really good one. Maybe we can still find a way to use it.
Really? What about your camera?
Yeah, about that. Can I trust you?
Well, I don't know. I will find out.
Huh? I'm getting my hair done after school. Do you want to come?
Why are you getting a makeover for the yearbook photo? Vampires didn't even show up on film.
I know, but this would have been my first hot yearbook photo ever. The others were...
not the best photo of you.
I don't care if nobody else can see it. I'll know I looked good. What about you? Don't you care?
I don't know. I kind of just wish I could forget this whole year.
Hey, Sarah? A girl just asked me if she could trust me. What does that mean? Is it a trap?
What does that mean?
What do you mean?
Sarah, you have got to stop hanging out with him. You're turning into the same person. Next thing you know, you'll be reading comic books and snorting when you laugh.
Huh. Hannah Price just asked me if she could trust me. Can't she?
Can't she?
I can't watch this happen.
If she wants to trust you with something, it probably means she likes you.
Really? What do I do?
Just see what happens. Think of it as an experiment.
Good idea. I need to collect more data.
Ugh!
I should just smash this pile of junk open with an axe and take what I want.
Hey, Hannah. I've thought about it, and yes, you can trust me.
Why would I want to trust a little monkey boy like you?
I don't know. You didn't say.
Well, how about I say this? You're a pathetic little weasel!
And then she started swearing. And some of them were like double swears. She got pretty creative.
Well, did she smile?
Kinda. And she thought I was gonna cry.
Yep, she likes you.
How can she change so fast?
A lot of things do. Too fast.
What's wrong?
It's silly. I'm just upset that I won't be in the yearbook photo. Makes me realize how much has changed.
Yeah. So this morning, Hannah was really nice to me and asked if she could confide in me.
Dude, it's a trap.
I knew it. The next time I saw her, she swore like my dad in traffic.
There are two sides to every girl, like a coin. Heads, she's crazy. Tails, same as heads.
Huh.
Hey, Cammy, oh, I totally love your skirt.
Oh, thank you.
Heads.
Oops, I am so sorry.
Tails, good luck with that.
You. You're the girl from the photo.
So are you.
No, I'm Hannah Price.
So am I. With a twist.
All the awful things people said I did today. All the swearing, cutting off Kelly's hair, putting glue in Mrs. Murray's shoes. That was you.
No, that was us. We are not the same.
You're right. You look fat in that skirt. Whatever you are, just go away.
I'm not going anywhere. In fact, you're gonna be seeing a lot more of me.
Ow! Yes! Now that was a three-pointer. Who else wants some of this?
If she asks you out, you better say yes.
Oh, she saw us. What do we do?
Just act natural.
Oh, I'm naturally nervous, so that should be easy.
Baby's still crying because he can't be a Superman in the yearbook?
Superman, please. He's a bit too retro, a little too old school.
Aw, and it was such a nice nerd shirt.
I don't care how much of a crush she has on you. She just made Benny's list. Dark room? More like red room. All right. Time for a little revenge photo, princess. Courtesy of Thor Angerheart.
Ethan, can I talk to you?
Maybe. Will it hurt?
Never mind. I gotta go. On your way home to geek it up with your buddy with the huge head?
Probably. Didn't you just leave? Huh. Maybe dating isn't such a good idea after all.
I'll call you tonight, okay?
I will not go nuts over this.
I forgot something.
My number?
No, this.
Ow!
Ow!
Well, it took a vision, but I finally understand a girl. Or two.
An evil twin? Dude, come on.
Well, somehow the evil part of Hannah became a whole other person. One Hannah is normal, the other is a pile of angry snakes.
So, you got twins crushing on you?
Yeah. But one of them is evil. We have to do something.
Yeah, you're right. I'll come overnight. We'll play some Heckbot Rebellion. Take care of it tomorrow. She is still just a girl.
Yeah, you're right. What's the worst she can do? Make fun of someone's shoes on Facebook?
Exactly.
What a goof wagon.
I may have to frame that one. Nice work. I've always thought the figure eight was the most evil of rope knots.
Kate, turn off the geek switch for a second and pay attention to the plan. We're gonna use this camera, make a whole bunch of new friends, and then turn this town inside out.
Geek, lose the attitude, Snuggles. I don't like taking orders.
Oh, then I'd better be really nice to you, because I so care.
Get it. Hey, Benny, where's the fire?
Maybe it'll start in your garage, Frank.
Who's Frank? My name's Ross. I thought you knew that.
Debbie make pie tonight?
Who's Deb?
Get us some pie, will you, Frank? Alert the boy.
Ethan, Benny's here.
I think.
Hey, Benny. You're early. That's a first.
I'm also not here at all. Give me a call at home.
You and your grandma change your voicemail message again? I love the one where you two are doing impressions of each other.
You've got Benny. Hello? Hello? Ethan, I have caller ID.
Benny?
Come on. I'm not late yet, dude, but I will be. Just a few minutes.
Just get here quick, okay? Wait, what are you?
I'm your best friend.
I know you. I know you're good at stopping evil plans. I'm here to warn you to stay out of mine.
No!
Benny, in a year, this town is going to be filled to the roof with evil doubles. What were you thinking?
Obviously, I wasn't. Hey, Ethan. Grandma was just yelling at me for selling her camera.
Benny, you have an evil twin, too. He just trashed my phone and took off.
Did you take a photo of yourself with my camera?
Yeah, but just of my butt, and only for revenge.
Here's the short version. There have been cultures in history that believe a photo can steal the soul. That camera can. Or at least it makes a negative copy of your soul. When the photo gets developed, out pops an evil you.
Oh, no. Hannah Price wants to use that camera for the yearbook photos tomorrow.
Well, then you better get it back. And most importantly, destroy all the negatives that she has. That's the only way to get rid of the twins.
All right. Well, now that we have a plan, can we all forgive original Benny?
No!
Benny?
Oh. Hey, babe. Like my new ride?
You bought a go-kart?
Rented. But I'm thinking of stealing it.
Are you sleepwalking again?
No, but I am walking out of this town. So if you want a shot at this, then you better hurry up.
The only shot I take at that is with a right foot.
Oh. Time's running out, sweetness.
How could it get even more weird?
Oh, hey, Shutterbug. Today's the big day. Got the photo booth all set up here. So? You ready to make some memories?
None of these losers deserves a close-up. I'm gonna herd him into the gym for a group shot.
Well, we can't do that, but I sure do love your big picture thinking.
Well, do you get it?
Hey. Oh, okay. Oh, good on you for expressing yourself. Oh.
Hey.
If you hit on me again, I'm gonna hit on you. But not in the way you think.
Hey. If you're gonna punch me, don't I get to have fun annoying in the first place?
Whoa, okay. Sarah, let me guess. You saw Benny today and he was a complete jerk.
Yeah, but even more than usual.
No time to explain. Magic camera, Hannah and Benny, evil twins. We gotta destroy the negatives before more evil twins. Ugh. I stop Hannah. You guys find Benny.
You are the man, let's go.
Everybody into the gym. We're doing a class photo, no individual glamour shots. You're not movie stars.
What do you mean we're not gonna be doing individual photos?
I don't know how to dumb that down for you, supermodel.
I didn't get my hair done and buy this outfit so I could be surrounded by hoodies and yoga pants.
Does this really look like a face that cares?
If I don't get my close up, it won't look like a face at all.
Are you one of us? Or are you just naturally crusty?
What?
Never mind.
You just made Erica's list.
Quiet happens now! These are the rules. No duck faces, no rabbit ears, and no blinking when the flash goes off. I don't care if your eyes dry up and fall out of your head. Keep them open. Any mistakes and rumors about you will be spread to every corner of the world. Okay, then. 1, 2, 3, cheese.
Mr. G? Okay, happy time.
I thought Hannah was taking the photos.
Oh, Hannah was making the other students cry, so I went ahead and took over.
Where did she go?
Oh, she went into the dark room, I guess. She was in an awful hurry to get that class photo that she made developed.
Huh. Class photo?
Oh, yeah. She must have got 100 students in there. I just wish she didn't have to threaten their lives so many times.
Ethan!
Hannah?
She was.
It's okay.
And then she was.
I'm here to help you. Where are the negatives to your camera? We have to destroy them.
Ethan, don't untie her. She's evil. She's lying. I'm Hannah. Destroy the negatives, quick. They're in that case. Ethan, I'm Hannah, and if you touch that case, I'll ruin you.
Hannah, this is for ruining my yearbook photo. You're tougher than you look.
Use the acid!
How did you know that one was the evil twin?
Evil twin? Really? I just came in here to eat, slap her around a bit.
Hannah, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. What's happening?
It's all over. I destroyed all the negatives.
Not quite. You missed one. Or two.
You know, I think evil Benny needs a worst friend. Say, oh no.
No, stop!
Oh no! It's locked!
Stolen camera, stolen souls. Luck best friend in a room. This was a good day.
Hey, Benny.
Or should I call you Evil Benny?
What makes you think I'm the evil one? Maybe I'm normal, and you're just a goody-goody.
Yeah, I don't think either of us is smart enough to make any sense of that. But only one of us is leaving this washer.
What if I cook you? Use the magic you never had the stomach to use, huh? Turn you inside out, maybe?
Right. I bet you're no better at magic than I am.
Nice jacket, though. Looks so real. Leather.
Nobody's out of here!
Erica said you two were here. Should I leave you guys alone?
No. Penny's twin has the camera. You have to go find him.
No problem. I'll just follow the sound of stupid. And the trail of toothpicks.
You're such a jerk! I know you are, but what am I? You dropped something.
Time's up, sweetness. Are you okay?
I just flushed myself down the toilet. I'm gonna need some time.
My twin really ruined the yearbook photos. We'll have to take them again.
Well, when you have some free time, maybe you'd feel like a movie?
Great idea! My boyfriend loves movies. See you later, Ethan.
Boyfriend? That rots, dude. At least I got my camera back. It means Grandma won't spank me. With lightning.
So Hannah never had a crush on me. She was just really nice.
Yeah, that can happen too.
So you're saying that a girl can either be nice to you or mean to you when she likes you, or maybe she doesn't like you and she's just really nice?
Yeah, that's about right.
Such a mind bender.
Ethan, Evil Benny rented a go-kart. Come on, I'm over it. Later.
You're welcome.